Hi guys, welcome back to our channel Eden. In this video, we are going to discuss about the Mount Kilimanjaro. The Mount Kilimanjaro is a dormant volcano in Tanzania. It is the highest mountain in Africa and the highest single freestanding mountain in the world. 5,895 meters or 19,341 feet above sea level and about 4,900 meters or 16,100 feet above its plateau base. Kilimanjaro is the fourth most topographically prominent peak on Earth. The first people known to have reached the summit were Hans Meyer and Ludwig Purtscheller in 1889. It is the part of Kilimanjaro National Park and is a major climbing destination. Because of its shrinking glaciers and disappearing ice fields, it has been the subject of many scientific studies. Kilimanjaro is a large stratovolcano composed of three distinct volcanic cones. Kibo, the highest, Mayansi at 5,149 meters and Shira the lowest at 4,005 meters. Mayansi and Shira are extinct while Kibo is dormant and could erupt again. Uhuru Peak is the highest summit on Kibo's crater rim. The Tanzania National Parks Authority, a Tanzanian government agency, and the United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization list the height of Uhuru Peak as 5,895 meters or 19,341 feet, based on a British survey in 1952. Natural forests cover about 1,000 square kilometers on Kilimanjaro. In the foothill area, maize, beans, sunflowers, and on the western side, wheat are cultivated. Native vegetation at this altitude range is limited to inaccessible valleys and gorges and is completely different from vegetation at higher altitudes. Large animals are rare on Kilimanjaro and are more frequent in the forests and lower parts of the mountain. Elephants and cave buffaloes are among the animals that can be potentially hazardous to trekkers. The climate of Kilimanjaro is influenced by the height of the mountain, which allows the simultaneous influence of the equatorial trade winds and the high altitude anti-trades, and by the isolated position of the mountain. Kilimanjaro has daily upslope and nightly downslope winds, a regimen stronger on the southern than the northern side of the mountain. The flatter southern flanks are more extended and affect the atmosphere more strongly. Kilimanjaro has two distinct rainy seasons, one from March to May and another around November. The northern slopes receive much less rainfall than the southern ones. The lower southern slope receives 800 to 900 millimeters annually, rising to 1500 to 2000 milliliters at 1500 meters altitude, peaking partly over 3000 milliliters in the forest belt at 2000 to 2300 meters. The average temperature in the summit area is approximately minus 7 degrees Celsius. Nighttime surface temperature on the northern ice field fall on average to minus 9 degrees Celsius with an average daytime high of minus 4 degrees Celsius. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel for more videos.